Listen, I started writing lyrics when I was very young. Focused on the music, mommy said don't fuck around with drugs. But I did run out of money feeling like a bum. But that's what happens when you're born and raised in island slums. I'm feeling better now, and man it's good to say. I'm focused on my music now, it's time to put the drugs away. I'm gonna do my thing no matter what the people say. Hip hop has saved me and took me through the present days. This right here will be the realest shit I've ever spit. Trying to get some love from this country that I'm living in. This right here is not your basic 16. I've been riding 16 since the age of 16. And I haven't blown up because I'm in a shit scene. You can judge me all you want, but it ain't ever as it seems. People get a lot of shit when they're following their dreams. But I'm coming off the top like Ezio, Assassin's Creed. When you're out there chasing dreams,
keep on going.
It's hard as fuck, it ain't easy as it
seems.
When you're out there chasing dreams,
listen.
It's hard as fuck, it ain't easy as it seems. When you're out there chasing dreams, it's hard as fuck, it ain't ever as it seems. And when you're out there chasing dreams, yeah. When you're out there chasing dreams,
yeah. I was just thinking to myself, how great it'd be if I had a close family. I was just thinking to myself,
tell 'em what you're thinking,
how
man.
How great it'd be if I had a close family. I was just thinking to myself, how great it'd be if I had a close family. I was just thinking to myself, how great it'd be if I had a close family.